I'm here at the San Diego Pride Parade, where thousands and thousands of people are marching to celebrate self-expression and freedom to be who you are. And so this, of course, is a vortex of solar energy. And so we have set up shop here for a little jam session, a little solar flare, to acknowledge and honor all of the people today who have worked so hard to establish their own personal freedom. Are a little bit pushed back so that what can come forward is just a real appreciation for the present moment and the charge that we get when we plug in with others who are willing to meet us right there. And just wherever you are in that moment, you're there to jam out and vibe together. So it feels really nice, and I think that maybe there should be more of this. You know, San Diego, the weather is nice on a regular basis. Balboa Park is always here. It's always open. So really, this could happen more frequently. And it also seems to provide an outlet for the youth, which, you know, these are kids who are in their early 20s, and, you know, they could be doing anything with all of their energy. And it's nice to see them smiling and laughing and enjoying themselves outside in the sunshine, and also producing something that contributes to the immediate environment. A lot of people are stopping to listen, and they smile and they dance a little. And on solar power activity here in San Diego and beyond. This is The Anchor. Away.